Design tip page 41, when using a long stem flower in a short vase, cut it in half and then elongate the stem. Now you have two pieces to get the bang for your buck.